How are you doing, YouTube? Going to fisheries is okay. It's really enjoyable, actually. I mean, you go to a place, you pay your money, pretty much guaranteed decent sized trout. But today I'm fishing for perch. But just look at where I am. Is that not spectacular? I'll take my ugly mug at the shot. Look at that. This is what I was wanting to show everybody. Absolutely superb. It's been raining, but it's still nice and calm. So, fishing for perch. But I'm catching trout. So, fishing my swim feeder, two wee hooks, and maggots. Gonna try a worm. It's too weedy for fishing Ned rigs, etc. So, I'm gonna stick to the bait. And, yeah, let's have a look at what we're gonna catch. Happy days.
Again,
2-0 fish. There you go. Pestered by these all day. I want perch. This went like a mill pond. So doing well so far. I've had 7 trout and no perch. Success. But happy boy, look at the scenery, it is absolutely incredible. So there's a float on away in the distance, don't know if you can see that, don't know if the camera will pick that. Fish out there. Got a little take there. Let's see.
Go off. Oh, go.
Try again. There you go, a double hookup, fantastic. Well, that's me at a double figures brown trout. Not double figures in weight, but double figures. So I've had more than 10. As a boy, that would have been fantastic. But I'm targeting perch. Not very successfully. I'll try one, but I think I'm beat today. What a stunningly coloured fish. Hope you're getting that. That's what we call up here a yellow belly. No, I'm sure that big doffy fin. Ain't happening. See, the first fishing has been a success. So, good day, serious lack of perch, but made up for it with a lot of brown trout, which was quite nice to catch actually. I am going to tidy up, make sure I have left no trace of me being here, because, let's be honest, we want to look after places like this. Take your stuff home please, if you can bring it. Take it home. Don't bother setting fire to tents and leaving them at your arse. Nae good. Want this place kept pristine as it is. Right, going to tidy up and then I'm going to get my fish back because I've kept them in a wee keep net. They're all nice and safe. And we'll do a bit of release video. Right, catch you in a bit. Guys, I'm going to do the release video. I know I should have put them back right away, but yeah, hey, they're nice and safe. So let's go and get a look at them and get them put back. So here we go. There's one lovely yellow belly on it that's desperate to get back. So, one. Two. Oh. Careful release. There's three lovely red spots on that one. That's a cracker. A very nice one with a nice yellow belly. That is a cracker. Look at the colours of it. Oh, again. Quite keen to get back. Oh, we've got some more. Wee tiddler, another yellow belly. Desperate to get back. But healthy and happy. Nofsky. Oh. One there. Beautiful fish, the red spots are stunning. Another wee one. My alarms are going off as we're putting these back there.
think this is the last one.
Yep.
Wee silver. Off he goes.
That's it. Unless I catch him up.
That's it, folks. Done. Just leaving the remainder of my edible food to the ducks. It's a stunning, stunning place. Let's keep it stunning. That's where I was fishing. I have left no trace other than footprints. Right, that's me signing off. Catch you in the next one. Cheers.